previously.
Yo, top 200!
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Sereza Spire! It's a little chilly in my house, so I stole my sister's parka, because that's nice and warm and cozy, and I've got a blanket on my feeties, because who wears socks inside? Like, bleh. So, let's play an Ascension run today. I just haven't figured out who I wanted to play. I think I want to play the Silence, but there's also the Ironclad. Let's go with the Silent, you know? I really like the Silent. Silent's my favorite character, and until they release the Watcher, and I can try and get better at the Watcher, I think the Silent's going to stay my favorite character. So, I'm going to see what this does. Bag of Preparation. Oh my god. I'm going to draw so many cards at the start of my combat. Alright. Let's do this shit. Let's see. Oh. One, two. Yeah, three. So this one's got three as well as the Special Elite. I think I'm going to go that way. Right? That's no, that's only two. Where the hell did I get three? Oh, there's three. There's also three here. Which this way I think has an extra question mark. So yeah, let's do that. Alright. Holy crap, I draw so many cards at the start of my turn. Alright. Or at the start of combat. Almost all of my deck. It's some cycling cards. Alright. Can't play with stuff on my wrist. Okay. Taking less damage is better. But it's not elite, so I'm not worried about perfection. I really should be, but I gotta hit him at some point, right? Okay. More energy sounds great. Let's do that. Yeah. Got my little fidget cube. Boop and boop. Nice. All right. Imagine getting this at the start of combat, which I might actually do. But I don't have a whole lot of things to give me energy right now, so it's a little silly. I don't know. Let's grab it. It might come in handy. Alright. So, let's start with you. Yeah, see, calculate a gamble doesn't do me much good this turn. I'm gonna go ahead and kill you since it's only one anyways. Boop, boop, dead. Ooh. Yes. Backstab. Alright, I'm gonna get rid of him quickly. Go ahead and poison you. Okay. Oh. Please just discard something. What is all over my mouse pad? Alright, please kill him. Thank you. Dodge and roll. Alright, backstab. Flying knee. You know, on second thought, calculated gamble isn't really doing me much good. But, too late now. Way too late now. Oh, see, that was a good time for it. Please just die. Thank you. Dash, duh. That will fuck my life. Oh, I should have used dodge and roll. Oh, well. That's only 8 damage. That was dumb. Can I... Hold up. Let's start this over. I like the hand that I just had, but give me a second. Okay. Backstab. Strike. Strike. I'm gonna go ahead and use calculated gamble. Get this flying knee. Alright. No perfection for me. So sad. Too bad. Let's grab this. I have a good feeling about it. Left or right, left or right, left or right. I've only got 200 gold, so I'm not worried about, like, a shop. Event over campfire, but elite over event. This way I get a campfire and elite, as well as an event, so let's go left. And obviously upgrade backstab, I get it firsthand. I mentioned I really don't like you. Because I don't. Not at all. It's not gonna be enough. Alright. Fine. I don't have enough to make it a perfect. At least do this. Anything I can, yeah. There's a chance. Not a high one. There was a chance. Alright. Dodge and roll. This is not going well. I need to attack more than defend. Cause he's just gonna keep whittling down my stats. And making me very unhappy. That could have went better. Who am I fighting? Slimy boys. Let's do this. My headphones. Ugh, are bugging me. I need to take off this parka. I know, how does that correlate, but may add a card to your deck when you rest. Let's grab the Sapphire Key. If I go up one more this way. Ooh. Thank you. Free heal. And a removal. What do I want to remove? I don't have anything I want to remove. Tempt me to calculate a gamble, it kinda sucks. But think we're good. Thank you. I should have did that to you. That was dumb. You have more. Okay. Hold your horses here. Give me 1 second. Let me just redo my options. Alright. So, first off, you, because you're doing more damage. Second off, you. Yeah. There we go. Alright. And then, boop. And then, boop. And boop. Okay. Okay. That was pointless. Very good. Calculated gamble wasn't completely ridiculous. Do I have any poison? No, unfortunately I don't. Kind of like this idea though. Ooh, and retaining cards is cool too. But I draw a lot of cards. Let's discard some. Okay. Holy crap. This is kind of pointless now, isn't it? Yep. Okay. All right, well. Why didn't I use my strength potion at the beginning of this combat? It's literally what I was saving it for. Why am I dumb? Also, my camera does not like this hoodie at all. Alright. Let's try this again. Bup and bup. Okay.
Okay. I'll be back.
Sorry, my sister likes to bother me while I am doing things like a jackass. And just straight up kill you. I didn't even realize. Okay. Got block for next turn. Ooh. And why not? The more the merrier. Boop. Boop. Whatever. Should be able to kill you, hopefully. Yes. Lovely. Ooh. Starting with 10 block and 10 damage is really nice. I know I draw a lot of cards to begin with, but... Another piercing well. I don't... see a problem with having two of those in my deck. I'm gonna go ahead and head up the shop just to see what we've got here. Ooh, yes. Hail to the yes. Maybe. Kinda want this bandage though. Apply a week. I'm gonna grab this and save my money for the rest. And we're gonna go ahead and rest. All right. Motherfucker, I did it again. Why am I bad at this game? I need to go back to using my fidget cube. It helps me concentrate. Alright. Now let's get this party started. Awesome. Much better. Alright. Neutralize. Go ahead and blur. I don't really have a reason to use this. All right, cool. Ooh. All right. Well, it's not perfect, but at least I take less damage. I don't want to split you just yet. Damn. Two more damage. Okay. All right. Aw. Thought I could split you. It makes me really sad. Need to do my math better. I'm really bad at this. Why did I do that when I could have got them out of my deck? What is wrong with me today? Alright. Let's go ahead and kill you. Weaken you. Dodge and roll. This is gonna hurt. And almost kill you. This fight could have gone much better. But I'm not very smart sometimes. Oh, I'm dead. All right, do over. I can do this better. Much, much better. Does this split you? No. I like this even less than the first one. It was a bad taste in my mouth. Yeah, no. This is worse. This is much worse. I die a lot quicker. Oh, the days when I can't get through the first damn boss. I don't like this either. No, I don't like this. It's cold. All right, let's do this and throw off my drawing a little. There's no way for me to not take damage during this fight. I've tried. Stop gooping me. Slimy. Why do bosses have to be so hard to fight? Bye. Okay. Licky, licky. So much licking. Ow. Rude. So very rude. Are you kidding me right now? Come on, what is this bullshit? This is just mean. This is just hateful. Hateful. Hateful game. This game is hateful. No, that's not blur. That's okay. Actually, so weak, so useless. Looky, looky. Okay. Of course. Oh, look at that. All right, just you and me. Let's do this, Tiny. Hallelujah. Ugh. I already draw so much of the start of combat. I really wouldn't mind drawing an additional card each turn instead. I kind of want the Busted Crown, though, for the extra energy. Always take the energy relic, as I've been told. Okay. Oh, hell. That was a hard-fought battle. I'm exhausted from that. It's 2, 3, and 3. And this way's got an extra shop here I can go through, or this event if I don't have 400 gold. I can choose between campfire and event here. This way's got a nice shop as well. I can go this way though. 2, 1, 3. So 1, 2, 3. Kind of want to go to the right for the extra fires, though I should be prioritizing events. It's got 3 events, and this way it's got 1, 2, 3, 4. So it's just one less event, but I get to upgrade an extra card, and I think I'm going to go ahead and take that. Or sleep, you know, as necessary. And CC top would be really cool with this deck. Okay. Ow. Well, that was pointless. At least I hit him a little bit. Better than I can say previously. I think... My coffee is so cold. It's kind of sad. But, you know, that's what I get for just sitting here and doing video game stuff. Do I discard cards? I mean, I guess I do. But, like, not in a good way. Ooh, drawing 2 cards is nice. As well as another dash. I think we're going to take this dash and this backflip. And I might take this prepared so I can get Sneaky Strike better. No, let's save my money. Yeah, okay. Start each with 10 block. That's really nice. Okay. Dash. It's backflip. No? Okay. Survivor of the Shame. Flying knee. Backstab. I really didn't need that much block. That was dumb. But whatever. the whole thing. I don't need any of this. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Okay. Oof. This hurts. Okay. Oh, I'm vulnerable. Sad face. I'll draw some cards. Ew. Boop. And just for a little insult to injury. Ah. Now you're dead. I guess you're not. I lied. You're not dead yet. Please let me kill you. Motherfucker. Why do you hate me? Got literally 2 health. I just need an attack. Ugh. God. I don't want another concentrate. I already have trouble using the one I have. I already have trouble with my concentration. Okay, not worth. If it was Merlinomicon, I would have gotten it because, like, most of my attacks are 2. But, nope, it's Nilri's Codex, so not worth it to me. I'm gonna rest here because that's an elite that I'm about to fight, and that sucks. Oh, it's you too, probably. Okay. That's a good start. Start with that. Oh, fuck. Well, this don't really help me all that much. Ooh, dash does though. All right. All right. Ah. Oh well. At least I get the block. I was hoping for Stinky Strike, though I really don't know what I would have done with it. Oh well. I always get blur when I really don't need it. I should have used concentrate, it would have been an extra block. That 1 health is gonna kill me later. Are you fucking kidding me right now? Can you, like, stop? Am I dead? No. Pretty damn close, though. No, now I'm dead. Okay. I need to kill him before him. Otherwise, he's just going to keep putting wounds in my deck, and I can't draw anything. Though, this guy's pretty frustrating, you know? Do I have enough? No, I don't. I only use dash. No. Well. No. Okay. Let's get rid of you, please. All right, cool. Oh, no. Not dead, but this is gonna hurt. Oh no, you fuck off with that nonsense. That's not gonna matter. Crap. Ha, fuck you. I am not happy about this. Why do I keep doing that? All right, hold up. Hold on a second. Ugh. All right. Start with this. I'll do that. Do that. Whatever. Okay. Interesting. Okay. Okay, now I gotta take out you. You're an asshole. Sneaky strike is not doing me, like, any good. For the sake of playing another card. There. 20 block. Hmm. think this would much better than the first one. If you ask me, anyways. All right. Whatever. It's actually really helpful, especially because I'll probably get a bunch of wounds again. I didn't get a bunch of wounds. You're dead. Okay. Awesome. Ooh, strawberry. I'll grab it so I can have something else to discard. I gotta make this an 8. It's... I have to. Oh boy, a mall bank. Chances of me dying are pretty high. I know it sucks, but I'm gonna rest, especially because it's this guy. Of course it is. Fuck everything. No shame for me. Yay. Useful cards. Wait. This is an elite, isn't it? Oh, wait. Wrong button. Damn it. Oh, well, my score isn't super important to me right now. Kind of want to start over, though. Like, one damage is one damage. And I think I could have blocked it, so... block over damage, you know? I didn't need that extra block. I don't have blur. However, I will play this one. Because the extra block next turn will be helpful. Alright, okay. So far, so good. calculations. Shit. Well, so much for that. Wait, what's a shot? I tried to make it perfect. I really did. 10 versus 12. And two more block. Oh, I could have killed him. No, uh-uh. No, I could have killed him. I didn't even realize I could have killed him. Damn it. I'm so upset with myself right now. I was just like, okay, block over attack, block over, and I'm an idiot. Alright. God damn it. I don't really need the extra block this turn, do I? No, I really don't. Okay, hold up. I'm gonna do my first turn a little differently because I don't need the extra block. Cards are going to be discarded different, and I'll probably end up back in my deck different, but, you know, we'll figure it out. Okay. 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 Doesn't matter. Man, I wish I had Caltrops. I hate this guy so much. Alright. Now don't be an idiot, just kill him. Ooh. I don't have a lot of things I can't play. I'm gonna go ahead and skip this. Ooh. Oh yeah, you can have that. I'll give you a pear. Ooh. Thank you, Noth. I fed him a pear. He's very happy about this. Okay. Alright. This. Fuck my life. 14 and 6. Yeah, okay, we'll be fine if I do this. There's no reason for me to use gamble. Alright, well, it's not great, but it's less damage, so I'll take it. Okay. All right. Ah, screw your shame. Okay. Ow. What the hell? Playing three attacks stuns him? How did I never know that before? Why didn't I use calculating gamble there? That was dumb. Oh well. Let's see. Yeah. Okay. Lovely. Yes. Oh no. Jelly boy. Okay. Ooh. Okay. It's 18. Okay, your turn, buddy. Fuck my life. Okay. I shouldn't have used calculated gamble. That was dumb of me. Oh well. Oh, sad face. Ow. Please fuck off. I really don't have a reason to have that. I have like one Shiv in my entire deck. So I'm gonna go with no, but thank you. I'm gonna fucking die. Alright, let's do this, boys. Okay. The shame is killing me. Oh, you took my reflex. That's annoying. Do I have... No, I don't. Not helpful. Not dead, am I? No, but I'm pretty close. Oi. Wait. Can I kill you? No, but I can get close. Piercing well does nothing. No, now I'm dead. All right, well. God. Put my legs up. Concentrated. And try this again. Damn knee. Above the desk. It's not okay. All right. Boop. 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 And... You took my dash this time? Rude. So rude. All right, do I want to calculate a gamble this? What would I draw? Something that would really help me right now. Oh, I'm taking a damage. Huh. Okay. Alright, gotta go back to taking care of the little problems first. And it doesn't matter if I'm dead. I should have neutralized and then did that. Alright. Back to the little problems. Mm-hmm.
kill you. Oh, it didn't matter. It doesn't matter, I'm still dead. I didn't do as much as I thought it would. I'm very unhappy with this. Alright, let's kill you this time. Get my reflex again. Okay, so I guess I'll use this. Calculated gamble won't really do much for me right now. Throw off my draw. Let's do it. Okay. Took less damage this time, I think. Which is good. Still haven't used piercing will. All right. Oh, I'm still dead though. Well, fuck. God damn it. Why do I suck at this game? Thanks, Sam. Appreciate it.
You're welcome.